Guess what came in, guys? It's my heads. These are the heads that I sent off to a Faceup artist. Her name is Silent Wayfarer on Instagram. That's where I know her from, because that's where I've been following her. But she does Faceups. And I sent off two heads. One head is from my Venitu, who is sitting right here. And the other is my mystery Mary Doll Round Girl that I have yet to reveal to you guys. Let's see here. Okay. Yeah, I'll fast forward through part of this. Not sure which one is which. Let's see. Okay. Here is the Venitu. So I'll open him first. We'll save Mary Doll Round Girl for last. Where are they? Let me get some scissors. Alrighty. Oh my goodness! Oh, I can see if I peek it out a little bit. The pictures that she sent were really wonderful. So I'm super excited. Yep, she taped this kit. Oh. Oh my goodness. Wow, the pictures she sent didn't even do this justice. Oh my goodness. Look at him. Look at the beard. Oh my goodness. This is just, oh. Oh my goodness. I'm so happy with this. This is beautiful. Okay. I'm going to put him on his body and put his wig back on. Steal it from back from Gahern. Okay, I got him on his body. And here he is. I'm losing the light. 3:30 and already it's getting so dark, but I hope you can see. Need to work on his wig situation. But I am so happy with him. These are the red eyes. Citrus Skull, I believe is her name, and they are epoxy bases and resin irises, but I really love these and him. And now with the face up, oh, the light's so terrible right now, but he's gorgeous. I love him. He's wearing, the reason I took his pants off that I'd made for him and gave to Sian is that his jeans came in that I had commissioned. I think her name is Nikita. She has an Etsy shop, and I'd been wanting to get some jeans made by her for a long time, and they did come in. Let me shift this camera back a little bit. These big dolls take up a lot of camera width, but I'm holding up a shirt, so they do fit really good. They're a little bit, it's hard to get him to sit properly in it, in them. Like, he can sit, and there's no crack, but, well, really, Lola? What? She's under the table chewing on a bone. So sorry for the noises. But anyways, they have good sitting potential, but the material, it's denim, and he's not strung very tightly. It's hard to get him to stay sitting up. He wants to straighten out. Which is how I feel when I wear jeans. I feel like I'm not allowed to sit down. Maybe it's just the nature of jeans. So I do like these jeans. I'm going to, next month or sometime when more money comes in, I'm going to get him some boots, shoes that I like better. Probably those same ones that I want to get for Gihern. I just like those. So, and I think that they have very, his feet are actually a little smaller than Gihern's, because he can wear these boots and Gihern can't, but I love him. I love how frowny he looks at this. It's perfect. I'm so, so happy. So, so happy. He is a beautiful doll, and now he has a really beautiful face up that I really love. Okay, are you guys ready for my... Come here, I don't want to touch your face. Oh, there. Are you ready for my Mary Doll Round Girl? I already opened her up and looked at her. I did that off screen and I put her on her body. And so let me get her. Again, we're losing the light. So the face up is gorgeous, and again, my light is going. Can we see her? So, oh, I just don't even think you can see just how beautiful she is. The light's just not good. She is wearing eyes that I made. And I didn't gloss these sclera. The eye base isn't glossed, so I think it's a little bit too bright a white. So, but it's the only thing I have that really fits her, because she needs small irises. I think that these are 4mm irises, and she definitely needs smaller irises. But here's the outfit I made her, and this wig is temporary too, by the way. I'm going to make, or I want to anyways, make her own wig out of this stuff. Because her theme is like purples. But this is her outfit that I made her. And so it's very similar in style to the one that I made for Delphina. So this is velour. It's a burgundy type velour. She's got pockets, working pockets, an outer fly. This stuff is so hard to sew. so hard to sew. It's very squirmy. Even with my Faf sewing machine, which has a built-in walking foot, and it had difficulty, but much easier than on my old machine. Let me show you the back, because I think it's very pretty. Her body is gorgeous, by the way. So this is a Zuri. I forgot to say that. This is a Zuri. She's on the Petrichor body, which is the new body. And she was the Mary Doll Round stock sale. She had the stock sale a bit ago, and it was basically dolls that were left over from... boy, we're really tilted, aren't we? dolls that were left over from El Doll. Yeah, the big doll show in France. So there were dolls left over, and I was on that Mary Doll Round site, the, you know, just counting down the time that I could place the order for her to come on, because she had one that she had done a face up on that had really dark black lips, and it was a beautiful face up, and I really wanted to get her, and it went through like I'd gotten her. It took money out of my PayPal, and then I got a message saying that it was out of stock, and but then I still didn't have my money. And I know it was chaos because I heard from everybody else that the site basically crashed. It crashed and crashed and crashed because I think a lot of people were on there trying to get dolls. And which is good for her. I'm glad that, you know, that she has so much popularity that her site crashed when she tried to sell some dolls. I think that's fantastic. But anyways, Nuria, I think is her name. I wrote an email a little bit later that day, like, oh, you know, what's going on? Did I get the doll? I know it was a lot of chaos there. And she wrote back that basically it was just overwhelmed with people trying to buy dolls. And she felt bad that basically I paid for a doll. She didn't have one to give me because the one that had been painted, there was one that had been painted and then there was just a blank doll. Those two were the two that were available. And I think that I tried to get the one with the makeup and it was sold out. So I immediately went to the other one and tried to get her. And then that one said that I had, you know, bought her. But basically three orders had gone through and she only had two Zuris. Well, it turns out she did have three. One was supposed to be her own doll that she was going to keep. And she gave that one to me. Which I kind of felt bad about. I almost like, no, please don't do that. I could have waited till the pre-order, but I thought that was very, very kind of her to offer me basically her doll. So this is her. This is my Zuri. She is in, I think this is called the Melt Chocolate Resin, which is absolutely gorgeous. The body is gorgeous. I love her. She's so curvaceous. She's a lot more curvy and feminine, I would say, than the Korombai body, which my caribou woman is on. But she's still, she has this stockiness and fullness to her. Like, look at her kind of thick knees, and she has those thick ankles. But I love her. Like, I love her body shape. It is so gorgeous. I love my, you know, my doll chateaus with their extreme thinness. I love that all my curvaceous dolls. And I love this too. This is so gorgeous and so beautifully done. She's a beautiful, beautiful doll. But I think she needs lots of gold bangles. Gold is my theme for everybody. Everybody gets gold. but her body is just so beautiful. But this is the outfit I made her. The top has the velour sleeves, which worked a lot better than I thought. I thought that might be a bit of a disaster. The top is lined. Sheer fabric. My faff machine makes sheer fabric so much easier to sew. Love it. But look at this face up. Oh, ignore my horrible eyes that I made. But the face up is gorgeous. She's got these thick brows that are just lovely. And her teeth. Okay. I think there was other things that I was going to talk about, but I can't really remember them right now. I'm kind of in dolly awe right now. This has been a good dolly day. Lots of dolly goodness came in. So, isn't she a beautiful girl? And isn't he handsome? Okay, guys, all the light's gone away, it's just gotten darker and darker, so I think I'll call it quits here. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you have a great Monday and a great week. Okay, bye-bye.